At long last, the USMC Fighter, the USMC Raider, in two variations. These are knives headed out to Blade HQ. I just wanted to kind of show you the super sexy fixed blades that we have coming out here. USMC Fighter, it is a PVD DLC coated S35 USMC stamp, hilt, pommel all coated, hand formed and fitted. Just fantastic, superb, multi-layered G10 contoured handle. Leather sheath, handcrafted specifically for this model knife. And we have two of the USMC newest generation Raiders. I mean, these knives, the fit and finish on the handle, on the blade, on the hilt application, everything is just absolutely phenomenal. These hand contoured G10 grips are beautiful and lovely. They fit so nicely in the hand. You know, whether you're a Kydex fan or a leather fan, we have fixed blades here to fit your needs and your wants. These knives here are so fantastic. Let's talk just a little bit about these going out to Blade HQ. If you don't know already, they're located in Lehi, Utah, just a hop, skip, and a jump away from here in Arizona. Their actual physical address, I'd read it off of here, but they have a new address, so check out our website. They have recently just moved. We'll make sure to get all the information updated so the next time I film a video, I have that here. But you can reach them at 801-653-9701. I've never had the pleasure of visiting their actual storefront and get hands-on stuff up there, but I'd love to do so, and I hope that if you live nearby, you can. And this is some of the stuff that's going to be headed out soon. They will have multiples of some of these knives headed their way. This Theseus right here is our option number 4 from our first series of 5 different options available for the Aris Theseus and Embolé. It's a D2 tumbled blade. The future variations of this knife will be offered in S35. But if you're a D2 lover, then this knife is for you. Again, these are all serialized. Not matching numbers, but every part is serialized on this. This is a heavily tumbled PVD coated handle and spring, and again, sporting the new clip. So if you always have loved the Theseus, but you've been looking out for the new clip, this is for you. Marauder H, we have more of the Marauder H headed to Blade HQ. 3V PVD drop point. And we have a little customization applied, hand sculpted, on the top of the Marauder H handle and spring. We have a TFFH here. Both of these are H's. So the same thickness blade handle spring. This is the hybrid. The H stands for hybrid of the TFF1 and Fat Daddy. This one's Terminator style. All tumbled. S35 titanium handle and spring. All tumbled. The second one here we have is a bronze anodized handle and spring, hand sculpted. Oh man, I mean, really cool, very classy, very timeless piece here, S35 tumble blade. And then, I mean, I don't know what else to say about the fixed blades here. The Raiders come with a Kydex sheath that's hand formed to each and every knife. It's got a TechLock belt clasp, a very nice hand fashioned clip in here to hold it in place. So whether you like Kydex or leather, we have two options for you here. Both, in my opinion, both really affordable considering all of the handwork and all of the processes and everything that goes into it. If you gotta get your hands on some of these, we have multiples heading out to Blade HQ. It'll get packed up today. They'll probably get it by the end of this week. And here we are in the very beginning of August. I hope everybody has had and has been enjoying their lovely summer. Until the next time, I'm out.